We take it from there, it sort of went around with sort of various different industrial sites, and eventually was sort of like nearly scrapped. And so we lost real way. And somebody bought it and
recovered it. Wow. Every guy took it.
Days up in York. The thing is with York, if you ever drive up to York, it's a sort of place where you park your car and don't go back to the leave. Everything's in an walking distance.
Okay.
You've got things like Charles, which is a medieval street. York Minster, which is magnificent.
Uh-huh.
You've got the railway museum, you've got the National Rail Collection.
Oh.